nothing. No one.
Really? Tears?
They're not for him.
Stupid. Well, you're dumb. I don't like your hair.
Oh my god, he went there.
You have exactly 3 seconds to explain why you just woke me up.
Because it's morning and you should be awake.
Oh, interesting. I didn't know you wanted to die today.
Francis, you can't kill me.
It's too late. I've already decided how.
I really like giving
it. I prefer Skittles.
No, like the wrapper.
Why would you eat the wrapper?
What? You're not coming to my tea party? Bethany, I made biscuits!
What they call a superhero who works alone and doesn't listen to anybody.
No, I saved you.
I've just always wanted to meet the dumbest heiress in Boston.
What'd you say?
Was I speaking too fast? Did I hit it too high?
You guys don't even know this girl. Maybe she's nice. Hi, I'm Malcolm.
Cynthia.
So, you're new here?
Yeah. My dad wanted to get away from Manhattan, but I think the real reason is that my mom's remarriage hit him pretty hard, and he thinks that a new environment would help. The truth is, nothing's been the same since my brother died in the boating accident. Just kidding!
Some weird new girl from school actually followed me home.
Really?
Is she cute?
Hey, is this what that whole box of shorts thing is all about?
Mom, please don't.
Please don't touch me.
Aw, she doesn't like to be touched. Well, then maybe I'll do this.
Look at her, talking to some idiot. Who is that guy? What am I saying? I don't care. Why should I care? There's nothing that special about her. Why is this bugging me so much?
It's about time that you're leaving. I'm gonna count to three and open my eyes and you'll be gone.
One.
Get your hands off my
two,
or I'll punch you in the
three.
Stop your staring at my
hey!
Take a hit, take a hit.
I am not your missing link. Let me tell you what I think. I think you could use a miss.
What's your nationality? Wonder if there's more of it. She's got my attention. She's confident.
all right?
No, I'm really uncomfortable.
Why?
You're just kind of staring at me.
Oh.
We only met each other just the other day. You already got me feeling some type of way.
Don't flirt with him.
I'm not going to...
You're cold.
Jim, you're 6'11", and you weigh 90 pounds. Gumby has a better body than you. Boom. Roasted. Dwight, you're a kiss ass. Boom. Roasted. Pam, you failed art school. Boom. Roasted. Meredith, you've slept with so many guys, you're starting to look like one. Boom. Roasted. Kevin, I can't decide between a fat joke and a dumb joke. Boom, roasted. Creed, your teeth called. Your breath stinks. Boom, roasted. Angela, where's Angela? Well, there you are. I didn't see you behind that grain of rice. Boom, roasted. Stanley, you crush your wife during sex and your heart sucks. Boom, roasted. Oscar, you are... Oscar, you're gay.
Wow.
Andy, Cornell call. They think you suck. And you're gayer than Oscar.
As in Eve, as in Adam and Eve?
I can't believe they still put his name first. This is supposed to be more progressive times.
Wait, you and Lucifer, we're together.
Mm-hmm.
So you know him. You know who he really is.
But you never come as this. In my head, I don't know what to think. He knelt to the ground.